Andreas, congratulations. Is it your high level now?
My first jump was not... I'm not so satisfied with this, but second jump is close and I'm satisfied with my performance today.
What about atmosphere here? Do you like this one?
Yeah, it's a great atmosphere. The hill is good and it was a really nice competition today.
How are you feel without your main athletes, Anders Bardal, Anders Jakobsen? What about your team now?
It's a different team. We are a bit younger than before, but I feel we are still strong. We are able to fight for a podium like today and with strong athletes not jumping, like Tande and Hauer and Velta. So, it will be an exciting season, I hope, and hopefully we'll manage without our more experienced guys, Bardal and Jakobsen.
So, who is the leader?
Well, it's still early for us now, but I think one of our older, like Velta or me, is maybe a bit more experienced than the rest.